Karl L. du Plessis was an Ottawa native born in 1932. He studied piano with Gladys Barnes and went on to study at the Juilliard School of Music in New York. He was a giant as a pianist. He went on to work for the National Film Board of Canada. What you're going to hear now is a recording taken from an old vinyl record made in 1954 of him playing the concert Arabesques on motifs by Johann Strauss by the beautiful Blue Danube. The sound quality is not great, but his genius is unmistakable.